Bill Burns got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Bill Burns wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Bill Burns really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter. Place or not. Thank you.
I'm told. You know that? Yeah, well, I don't know what to tell you. I facilitated things. And I got more folks watching me than just you. And they wanted us to wrap her up all night for those blues. Yeah, so we don't look good for you and your little dad. Take that up with them. In a few days, it'll all be over. Today's front page will be tomorrow's kitty litter. Come on! That runner won't last long. None of them will, right? The precious Project Icarus will be fine. Five by five. Now, don't get your panties in a bunch. Look, meet me at that new place on Reynolds Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak. They ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, I gotta get some chow. Frame like this don't hold up itself, you know.
So, Roadburn did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now.